outside looking in through the window. Farley's outside looking in through the window. He's outside tonight. Farley's outside looking in through the window. Farley's outside looking in through the window. He's outside tonight. Does Farley talk to demons? Does Farley talk to angels? Does Farley stain my brainwave? Because Farley's in my memories. Well, Farley was this crazy white guy from the east, driving cross country, selling books and CDs. We met him at a primitive site in Big Bend. He had the zap in his eyes. You know, this guy was immense. He told us he'd been sleeping in the back of his van, just exploring every national park across this grand land. We offered him some chili dogs, he kindly refused. We offered him some Mary Jane, he said he didn't use. I wondered, and I asked him, just what do you do for fun? He said, I wrote 1,000 songs, recorded every one. I also wrote a novel, 6,000 pages long, and all I eat is sandwich cookies all night and day long. And I wrote an album with 365 songs. He gave us all a free CD, and we all sang along. Hey, hey, what do you say? There's Where the Heck Did Summer Go, and the one about head nods. He has a certain way with words, his voice is always dry. And recording with a MIDI keyboard always makes me smile. I even saw two of his movies, they were really bad, but still they had a certain feel that crawled inside my head. I wonder if I'll ever meet that crazy guy again, under the giant desert sky in some back road in Big Bend. Farley's outside looking in through the window. Farley's outside looking in through the window. He's outside tonight. Freaky Farley's outside looking in through the window. Farley's